Hello children, so now we are going to do English workbook in which you have to open page number 5555. This page, as we have already done the same page before also, so where we have just studied the drum, here also we are going to do it again for a good practice. So mention today's date over here, parents please mention and tick on classwork. And same for the index or in front of page number 55. So children, this is the drum. So you have to start the tracing very nicely, hold the pencil properly and then start the tracing of letter D in this way. Speak standing line, left open go. Letter D, standing line, left open go. As it is not on proper dot, so I'll erase it. And make it again. Standing line, left open curl, letter D. In this way you have to make and speak the things starting with letter D. D the drum, D the doll, D the dog. In this way. D the dolphin, D the dice, D the dinosaur. Again, I have done wrong, so I'll just make it correct in this way. Okay, so we are done with the tracing of letter D. When you have done this, children, just close your workbook and then after that, you have to take out your book number 3. This is your book number 3. You have to open page number 1515 where you can see an exercise. Here you have to color the gifts. What are these? Gifts. Gifts. Here you can see different gifts and you have to color them. You have to color red color in the capital G and you have to color green color in the small g. You have to color red color in capital G and green color in small g. So let's see where are the capital G. So let's hold the red color. Here is the capital G. So first of all, make the outline. Do it very properly. Okay, today I will give the stars on the basis of this page. And then fill the color inside. Okay, so let's first of all find out where are the capital G. And then we will find where are the small g. This is also capital G. So we are going to color it. Outline and then color the picture inside. Now this is also capital G. So outline I have done and now I am coloring it from inside in this way. Okay children, now we will find out where is the small g. So these all left which are left over here, these are the small g. So make the outline it with green color in this way and then color it like this inside the gift. What is this? In which picture you are coloring? You are coloring in gift. Okay, now this is also small g, so you will color it again, outline, filling the white space very beautifully and then in this way coloring it inside. Outline and in this way color the gift inside. No white space should be there. So if you want stars, you have to color the gifts very nicely. Okay children, so here we are done with the coloring.